Hello, I'm Dr. Simon Pardiñas, specialist in oral surgery and periodontology. Today we're going to speak about the relation of oral health and the rest of the body. Pathogens and bacteria found in the mouth not only can cause oral cancer, gum disease, tooth loss, tooth decay, or bad breath, but are also related to other types of diseases such as arthritis, diabetes, heart attack, and strokes. Many medical problems can be prevented and solved taking care of the mouth. Any inflammation in the mouth affects the rest of the body, and tissue inflammation can be the cause of heart problems, rheumatoid arthritis, and heart attacks. For example, heart attack can be caused by an inflammation produced by pathogens related to periodontal disease. These pathogens destroy the tissues of the mouth, then attack the bone, and finally they spread to the rest of the body, causing a possible infection in a knee or even a brain aneurysm. This disease is also related to diabetes because bacteria in the mouth that produce it can also cause our body to react worse to insulin, a typical symptom of type 2 diabetes. The best solution to problems such as periodontal disease and other diseases of the mouth is prevention and hygiene. It is advisable to brush your teeth after every meal, including in your daily hygiene the use of floss and mouthwash. In the same way, it is advisable to frequently visit the dentist in order to regularly check the condition of your teeth. If periodontal disease has already developed in our mouth, it will require a controlled treatment such as scaling or root planing if the disease is not widespread. As a conclusion, any oral problem can have overall health consequences if not treated at the right time and in the right way. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and you can leave all the doubts you may have in the comments of the videos. Thank you.